It must be a specialty item or something. Whale poop. So I need 8 of them. Then I can grow the damn things. Well, that shit can all stay there. Sure. So I'll put this all back. And we'll go churn some iron like I was originally planning to. Got confused. Where's my base? Oh, you know what? I'm gonna build some more light. Gotta have iron plates first. Well, guess we're gonna do this in the dark. You guys having fun out there in Streamland? I hope so. I always feel guilty when we get to like the 5 or 6 hour mark and there's people still watching and not talking. It's like, are you suffering? Are you dead? Did I kill you? I didn't mean to. Oh, wow. We get one plate per... Holy shit. One piece of iron for a plate? Oh, wow. What are we doing here? What are we building? Oh, finishing the cage. Stupid name. Makes me giggle. Okren was a hewer. Oh, how many of these did I tell him to build? Oh, he's going to come in. No, he's not. We're not going to do that. Work the iron refinery first, then finish your building. That's a really nice exchange rate. I figured it would be like 5 chunks of raw iron for a plate, but I guess not. Where's Busty? She's working that? Okay. Turn off the jobs. That's so annoying. This dude has no books, and that's pissing me off. Wait, did he have any chewed books? Yeah, he did. All right, half-eaten book. They don't sell ink, of course, because that'd be too frickin' easy. Why would they do that? What is this? Coal. Okay, that's new. Sugar cane. Hey, books. That's a rug. What is that? Soybeans. Ha! We don't need any soy boys in this game. Farmer's notebook. There we go. Hey, look at that. Cocoa. Maybe I should send Busty on a quest to go explore for more resources to research with. Definitely need the copper. Or the cotton. Copper. We do need copper. I should actually take some copper over and start pressing it into plates. I'm really bummed out nobody sells ink. That would be delightful. Damn, I was hoping for a notebook. I expect bars don't actually sell them. We're gonna have to go to the next town over, I think. Oh yeah, this poor guy. That's alright. So what we need... guess we go here. I'm not sure where to stash the half-eaten books. So they'll automatically work. And won't go in there, so that's not it. Oh. So the writing desk is different now. In fact, it's gone. A writing desk to write books. That's lovely. How did this happen? Or rather, when did that happen? Oh, you'll have building materials soon enough, dumb broad. We really don't have any? Well, we do, but it's way over there. And I'll go buy some because I'm lazy. And in a hurry. Gimme. How is that going, anyway? Look at all the iron! I'll stash that right there. Gecko, you know where you can get some building materials? There's some right over here. There's 318 of them right over there. Oh. Right. Yeah, she's got a bunch of iron now. That's okay. Queue up some books, I guess. Take out the ink. That's fabric. Wait, what? That's also fabric. Hey, Gurgle's busy. What the hell's he doing? Oh, doesn't matter. Let's get her some cotton. Do your gerbs! I'm going to hit the restroom real quick, guys, and I will be right back. And I'm back. What is Gurgloff doing? Hey, he's making books. Okay, so the old recipe is there. Huh. Okay. Neat. I guess we'll go with that. I got 27 ink there, 100 water. Oh, we really need more people here. I gotta figure out how to get Kumo back here. I'm gonna try ordering Kumo to head over. Let's get over to where she's at. Okay, she is there. Let's get her to Brink at least. Venge will kill her. We'll give her a run out there and see if she can make it. Okay, what's Gecko doing? Very nice. I'm very happy with that production rate. Do 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 do. So he can build all sorts of stuff now. What do we need? Let's look around. We got plenty of... Oh, how about power? Could do with some more juice. Biofuel Distillery. Interesting. Turn crop into fuel for Jennies. How about a Jenny? What is that? Oh, it takes copper. There's our next task, I think. We'll put a distillery together. And we'll lay down a generator. I feel like that shouldn't be indoors. Or shouldn't be outdoors, but we're going to try it anyway. I say we should put down two generators. Confirmed. What the hell did I want him to bring over? Copper. He needs to bring copper. No, don't hold. Go. She just can't catch a break. We'll see if she makes it. Okay, Bard, turn off your jobs. Head over towards Gecko, but you're going to go in and do something different. No, god damn it. Did not mean to do that. And she's bleeding out. All right, who's screwing her? Reavers, they're going to slave her again. Oh, what the hell. Fight back. You're not going to win, but do it anyway. Down you go. Knocked us all down. Well, let me guess. They're going to shackle her again. God fucking damn it. They took off her shoes. But they're trying hard. Yeah, they're going to do something. I don't think they're going to leave her there. And what exactly is he doing? Is he healing? Oh, nope, he's shackled her. Yeah, lick my nuts, pal. Oh, they're healing me, that's nice of them. Damn it, we just got her out of this. Yeah, keep healing me up. I'm gonna run like hell. Yeah, fuck that shit. Get out of here. Where are we? Man, we didn't make it far. All right, I doubt I can outrun them. None of this is helping, really. Oh, yeah, throw those away. Let's lose the pants. And the shirt. And run like it. Oh, her leg's crippled. Never mind. Fuck me. How do we just get rid of her? Oh well, that was exciting. I guess she'll deal with that shit later. I really just have to escort her. That's ridiculous. Worthless human. Although, well, no, her toughness still kind of sucks too. Nah, they came back. Well, that speech again. Blah, 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 blah. We'll let them train her up. And then break loose after. Just not dealing with it now. That was a waste of my time. Oh, right. Hey, yeah. Bard, you have copper. What? No, go this way, you idiot. Get in there. Get in there. Hard. Where did the copper go? Oh my fucking god, this asshole. I know what he did. He dumped it back in the... He put it back in the box. That asshole. I'm gonna make him walk all the way back to get it. Jerk. Where's he going? Or she? I'm starting to forget which genitals each of these characters is equipped with. Why do I have the theme song from Heathcliff stuck in my head? Look at that, Bard figured out. Well, he walked back at least. Now, okay. Now we can tolerate that. Now, Monsieur Bard, get your fucking ass back over there. He found copper? We had some? Neat. Hey, this will strengthen his, boost his strength quite a bit. Well, that'll finish next year. Boobs. I remain the eternal 12-year-old. What the hell is she doing? Is he, or she rather, she grabbed two pieces of copper and is going to run to that bench and make them, and she's going to beat Bard to it as well.
you interested in any corn of the Pops variety?
Yeah, I'll take some popcorn. That sounds good. I think any man that says no to popcorn is unhealthy and in need of medical attention. Yeah. All right, you stick in wheat straw straight up, and it just spits out fuel. That's cool. Storage. Fuel. There we go. Where is fuel storage supposed to go? Why is that upside down? They're upside down. What the hell? Fuel. Oh, there we go. I just got confused. What a strange bug. How do you not have any iron plates? That's fast. Ding. We need some light. Get to work, Gecko. Bard is slowly making his way over. What have they done with Nutsack over here? Recovering. Notice they don't have the bones to carry her anywhere. Pricks ate my rations. Or maybe she did. Yeah. All right, so we also got to start training these people up because they can't. We can't expect to defend ourselves against every attack with prayer day. That's not going to be a, probably not a repeat occurrence, although that'd be great if it were. Oh, excellent. We've already got a big pile of wheat straw to turn into fuel. I bet it's not a very good ratio, but probably good enough. We're going to leave her to just farming for now. And then running the distillery. Oh, there's wheat straw in there too. Nice. why am I staring at this? I shouldn't be staring at that. Should be watching. Oh, Bard made it. Okay, good. Oh, it takes copper and iron plates. Oh, God damn it.